a 10-time Emmy Award-winning broadcast journalist who has earned the distinction as the longest-serving news anchor at a single TV station in Connecticut, which is WFSB-TV3. Denise came to WFSB in 1986 from Cleveland, Ohio, where she anchored the 6 and 11 o'clock news at WJKW. Before that, she was in St. Louis as a reporter and talk show host, but truly the city that launched her career is Syracuse, New York. She landed her first job at WIXT doing the nightly weathercast, that is, the weathercast, while finishing her senior year at Syracuse University. Upon graduating magna cum laude with dual degrees in broadcast journalism and poli-sci, she was hired as a full-time reporter. And in addition to her 10 anchors, Emmys, she has an Emmy for Best Anchor. Denise is reporting also on her 7 AP Awards, prestigious Gabriel Award. She's also been recognized for her work at many charities, including Muscular Dystrophy, Mary's Place, and Channel 3 Kids Camp, while earning an honorary doctorate from Quinnipiac University. Her and her husband, Wayne, live in Brantford. And if you ever want to watch Denise's eyes light up, just mention her daughter, Catherine, who now is 18 years old, and the eye just lights up when you look at her, as it is right now. She enjoys outings with the family, swimming, hiking, and of course, her 3 dogs. It is my privilege to give you Denise D'Ascenzo.